Heel elevated dual kettlebell front rack squat. You're going to have your heels elevated on an object, maybe 1 to 2 inches off the ground. And then you're just going to perform your squat as normal.